Hi, I'm Madhu from India. I'm doing my PhD in bioengineering and I'm currently in my third year. So I work in ultrasound lab where we work on laser and ultrasound and we use it to treat diseases and we create an in vitro models. We use to test these models with our technology. Currently we are working on the blood vessel model which we created and we are testing it to study the effect of the laser and ultrasound on these endothelial cells and we are analyzing several parameters that are released from this model like nitric oxide, endothelin 1 and prostaglandin I2. PUT is the patented technology of our lab and it's very interesting because it uses both laser and ultrasound together. It is capable of contracting the blood vessels after the treatment. So we are now trying to analyze like what parameters are responsible for those effects.
Oh, I'm Christy Ricaldi and I'm from Peru. I'm a first year master's student in the mechanical engineering program. I am working on a project that is basically utilizing a laser and ultrasound system to be able to detect and destroy cancer cells. So over here, I have different machines that I'm working on. So the code that you see right there is going to be able to operate both the laser and the ultrasound in a certain way, combining them so that we can use both of those functionalities and be able to, like I said before, image and also destroy the cancer cells. So later in the project, I will be using some samples and pretty much there will be the sample will be placed right here, and then this one's the laser, so it will shoot right here. The different waves, ultrasound waves, will be detected with the transducer that's right there, and then this is the oscilloscope that also helps me.